If you're a patron, remember to click on the links after unlocking them. So I got banned again for ban evasion, even though me and Kratik agreed to a truce. But we don't have a macro yet for the quick swap, but you need to be in Gunslinger.
It works only with Gunslinger. Go lower the state, click and scroll.
There is a lot of stuff on my Patreon. A lot of this stuff gets fixed, so you want to be subscribed to get it as quickly as possible if you want to try it out. Crytek is really anti-consumer. They want players to be slow and misinformed, because they are the players who are more likely to pay more money. This business model is obvious, and they lie to you when they say they don't talk among each other. Every department is working together. I won't leak any DMs because, unlike Crytek, I have human decency. But Homereal banned me when I mentioned I did the crosser. In DMs. He banned me from his Discord. This happened after he became an employee at Crytek.
I joined the Discord again, but he didn't find me.
Becky, who knows me, joins my Discord after Dennis made the mistake to trash talk me and side with Toxic Six Stars. The truth is, I've been in contact with multiple Crytek partners, so I know that they all talk to each other. Everything settles down, and I get banned again for ban evasion, which is funny. But the problem is that anyone who tries to post my video gets the message deleted, so it's not about the ban evasion at all. Now, what triggers me is the social engineering, the lies. I have no problem they disagree with my existence for the business model they have in mind. I have a problem with the way they handle things. Actually, I have no problem with companies lying to make money. My problem is with Discord, actually, misinforming people with pseudoscientific stuff about psychology that's crumbling recently because advancements in neuroscience.
Oh yeah, understanding tactical empathy. Go in his server, understand his point of view. Like, he hates campers, he's a hero. He's not joking about it. He's not joking, he's serious. I'm the new Hitler. I'm the new Hitler. We need to find the campers and put them in camp because the campers camping. Oh my god! That makes so sense! This is...
So let me educate Discord mods, because you don't get money, at least you get education, yeah? So what's my problem with psychology being pseudoscientific? The problem is that you cannot replicate anything. You cannot... It's not science. It's not like medicine, that the difficulties of replication are based on the ethical problems of killing a person by giving random pharmaceutical stuff, you know? It's the problem with psychology is that there's just a pseudoscientific with no reason. Bears cannot fly and cats cannot talk. The genetic variation in animals is always small when it comes to functional complex systems. So it makes no sense that an ethnicity is highly functional. Individual variation exists for one individual. So there are bears that cannot bite. There are cats that cannot walk because they're crippled. So it makes no scientific sense to be racist. Like, imagine a blue rose that can fly and talk. Like, are you stupid? Like, are you actually that ignorant? So... only because I'm controversial in the sense that, oh no, I'm impolite, that doesn't mean anything about my person. If you keep doing this, if you keep allowing people to misinform with mathematics, if you keep allowing this woke garbage cancel culture, and if you keep doing this, you are gonna ruin society. The problem is you. It's not people like me. Fucking reek.